Hey guys, it's Gage again here with a little bit of a different video. For who of you that don't know, I went camping last weekend and it was at Ginnie Springs and I live in Florida, for who of you don't know, and it was really cool. I went paddle boarding for my first time ever, which turned out to be really fun. I'm from Oregon, so I've never gone paddle boarding or anything like that. And then I went snorkeling in the springs, which is really, really cool. No, there's no springs that I know of that were in Oregon that are that blue, because it is literally just blue water. It's really amazing. But I'm gonna show you some video clips from the time that I had snorkeling and paddle boarding, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you them now, and they're probably gonna be fast forwarded for you guys. So here you go.